Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim. This is Cody. I'm stuck in the water. Now I'm not stuck in the water. Investigating whether or not I can pass by this area here and find another stretch of mist lands that I can scope from the boat. Close to the queen. Now to my south. We got a mountain here. Plains and what looks like mist lands coming up. There's the mist. There's the land. All north of the queen. Mountain in the background this direction. Mist all around. Let's get up there, see what we got. Nice clear area. Like that. Sure would be nice to have a dwarf dog. And the protection of some divergers. Diverger dog. Just nestle on in here. Nice spot to land. As far as mist lands go. I'll take it. Set a nice pseudo shelter here on the side of the walls. Put it into the rocks. Less wood required. Looks like a nice platform so far. That's rock. Rock. Just want one rock. Just want one rock. Chopped out more there than I wanted. That's all right. Level it off. And make what we can. Sort of separate. Oops. Yeah. Little angle roof brackets. Thank you. That's about it for the wood. And that's a good shelter. Portal. It's Mist Day. Get us on the map here. That is what we were seeking. For now, we'll just leave the boat right there. We'll need it for a little while. We're presumably using materials to make other bits and pieces. Head on back home. Successful sailing. Of course, what'll be nice next is having another portal. Where the next infested mine will be found. Hey, rocks. I don't know why I just like putting rocks up like that on the wall, sticking out of the ground. Here's the rest of the tar that I have now. It's probably a good time to continue the tar stuffs. Tissue and 9 sap. Sap on tar. Want more tissue from the skulls? Sap is at Mist 2. Back up being Mist 1. Oh, sap is actually at Mist 1. Crap time. Two of those. Yeah. Wild berries. Really easy to find. You just gotta go get them. Where do you go? Here you go. Late at night, got wet, so I had to run up that way. Salad and almonds. Almonds is waiting for the seeds. Salad just needs me to have wild berries. Alright, cloud berries. Plains, and easily accessible plains is plains 1. Check that out. Day 1, 270. Oh yeah, missed one. Okay. Do that first. Current sap. Locks. I do kind of need locks. How much does this do for those? I'm doing. Getting some additional skill. Oh, not bad. Hey. That was funny. 90. See you, growth. Want that locksmith though. There's growth over there too. What does arbalest do to a growth? Gonna be real hard to hit. Doing. Don't really care. Know more about those sap extractors. If there's hair meat lying around, I will grab that. Sell something. Maybe that was just my lights. All right, well, I got the sap. That's what I came for. Berries would be good, too. Over here. All right, cloud berries. Alright, we got the sap, we got the cloud berries, and we got a grouper. Yeah. And a bit of lox meat. Shoot these things from pretty far, right? Yeah. Did that kill it? No, I thought it killed it. Yeah. Yeah, huh? flocks meet. Meat and pelt. Great, now I can make the other meat dishes. I haven't been able to make those in a little while. I'm just gonna see if you ignore me, Growth. Please do. Be so kind as to ignore me. You can see me. Bye-bye. Alright, turn that grouper into some extra fish meat. Of those meat plates. Ah, wait, we don't have bunny meat. We need some bunny meat. Level one grouper gives you a two. Fish. Put those into another fish wrap. So that should be the salad ingredients. Lingering stuff. Fishy. Onions, jokon puffs, and cloudberries. Fish wraps. Salad. Flour. Not a lot, but we'll continue what we've got. It's sap. And a little bit of soft tissue. Soft tissue next. Seeds, are they ready? Seeds are on, they're still on their way. Zip, zip, zip. Yeah, all right. We got lots of ether. Enough to make a few of the different varieties of things. Which themselves need other materials. I'm still waiting to make first the base system. Alright, one sap stays upstairs. I think that's sleep time. Let's go ahead and grab the Yagloos. Parkour. Oh, I'm so hungry. Eat and then sleep, so we wake up fully rested. Can't sleep this time. Fine, hot tub time. I mean, it's kind of a nice view. I guess I could actually put it outside and make an even better view. But then it wouldn't add to my comfort. It's on a roof. Late enough. It's noon. What about by the bonfire? Hot, 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 hot. So early in the day. Soft tissue I was carving out of one place was Probably here at Miss 4. I suppose we can go take a look. Survivors in case it's right. Miss 4, northeast to the skull. Soft tissue. I can't recall if I got all of it out of the skull or not. About 3 hours of daylight left. Let's go check it out and do it. Scoop it out if there is any left. Skull's right there. Here's the other skull I marked off. Jotun skull. Missed 6. Alright, that's the other one. There we are. Yeah. I carved out all the soft tissue. Okay. That's what I wanted to check there. No reason to dilly-dally. Chose the spot. Marble from these columns. Just don't really need marble right now. Okay, so I guess instead I could go to Mist 6. Let's check this out. Still there, but remind me there's no tissue in it.
Maybe.
Missed 6. Exit missed 6.
Great. Dang it. Get away. In the far way around. Double back. It's not in the mood to fight seekers right now. Just a 1-star hang up. Alright. Always another way around, you know? Just the light and a dude. What are y'all doing? Just hanging out there. Yeah, cool. Cool, cool. I'm gonna dig into this skull a little bit. Can y'all help? Protect me? the best way in. I guess through the face. Here we go. All right. Digging away into the skull. Finding the soft tissue so I can continue to make easier back at home. Okay, get a little bit of marble. There's the tissue. Yes, yum. Lovely tissue. Also, a nice place to stay. Here. I'll probably put myself at risk of being out at night. Until we hit bone, this is still soft tissue and dirt. And a big skull. Inside of a giant skull for soft tissue. Very sort of interesting life I'm living now. This is what it's like to be a Viking. Exactly what I thought. Even more. Well, that is a fully fleshed out skull now. One more. That's 30 minutes. See you later for the run back. Bye-bye.